I distinctly told her that all the gold thimbles we have are in guests, and that if the item were damaged, well, we certainly would make it good, either by replacement or refund. Oh, I distinctly told her that, Mr. Sloan.
Then what is the problem, Mr. Armbruster?
Well, the problem is that the customer claims that she didn't get the item in gifts. She got it in another department.
Mr. Armbruster, just tell her to take it back to the department where she purchased the item.
Well, that's just the point. She has some idiotic story about having purchased a gold thimble on the 9th floor.
9th floor? Mr. Armbruster, I trust you inform the lady that this store has no 9th floor.
Mr. Sloan, believe me, sir, I have tried desperately. I really mean desperately to acquaint her with this fact. But she still insists that she was taken to the 9th floor and waited on by a rather odd woman. An odd woman, yet. A personality trait that she would be particularly knowledgeable about. Well, anyway, this woman who allegedly waited on her.
Never mind, Armbruster. I've talked to her.
Yes, yes. Well, she's waiting right outside, sir. Miss White. This is our manager, Mr. Sloan.
Perhaps I can help you, Miss White.
Perhaps you can. This thimble, it's dented and scratched.
Oh, it most assuredly is. Now, why don't you take it back to the gift department and...
Mr. Sloan, I just explained to Mr. Armbruster here I did not purchase this in the gift department. I was taken up to the 9th floor.
That's what makes it so difficult to understand. You see, we don't have a 9th floor.
I was taken to the 9th floor. I was waited on by a very odd woman. I paid cash.
Your receipt?
My receipt? I didn't get a receipt, but I paid cash.